In our detailed video tutorials, we've demonstrated some tricks for selecting machining surfaces in Siemens NX. This time, we're taking a closer look at what's known as bounding edges within surface selection. What it is and how it helps you, you'll see in today's video. I'm Heinrich Flaum, and I warmly welcome you to JANUS Engineering's new quick tip. Let's now move on to today's challenge. Here, I have a relatively short, clamped ball end tool. Using this ball end mill, I would now like to carefully proceed to fully finish machining the detailed geometry of this pocket, and I'll have to do that in 5 axes. The variable axis guiding curves operation is best suited here. If I double-click on it now, let's see what information I've entered so far. For example, the guiding curve is already defined here. What's missing now are the cut areas. So when I click into Specify Category, I want to select all the areas that I want to edit. Naturally, I can do that by clicking around here, but since that takes quite a long time, I'll definitely rule out that option for now. Another possibility would involve viewing the entire scene from above and carefully selecting all areas by dragging a frame over everything. What happens now is the following. On the back side, I select all the surfaces as well. I could now entertain the idea of reorienting the view in order to efficiently deselect all the unwanted surfaces at once. However, as you can clearly observe, these drillings that are positioned relatively close to the wall of the pocket would also need to be deselected. The process becomes somewhat more complicated. Therefore, this method isn't successful either. I'll delete all the surfaces again. The next option would be to say I choose not single faces, but the tangent faces. When I select this individual surface here now, all the overlapping tangent surfaces will also be selected together. And now I observe that all the surfaces here have turned yellow. This means it has successfully selected all the tangent surfaces for me. I could, of course, use the trick now, where it says Remove Selection Intent. By the way, you can see the video on Remove Selection Intent by clicking the eye at the top right. However, if I attempt to deselect these areas once more, I find myself having to manually intervene quite a bit here and deselect various surfaces that I don't actually want to select. A suitable solution still seems to be missing, sadly. Let's carefully explore this quick tip. Up there, I now say edge bounded region instead of faces when referring to the selection method. What does that mean, you might ask? NX first requires me to select a seed phase. The seed phase is down here. Next, it wants me to select bounding edges. Given that the selection in my case is already set to tangent edges, I just go ahead and click on the very top edge of the areas I'm working with. He now knows he should select the surfaces, starting from the bottom one and going up to the top edge on my behalf. Clicking on Preview Region, I can see all the areas light up accordingly. Nearly all of them light up, but there are still several remaining down there that haven't been selected yet. You can reselect these areas by navigating to Region Options and then choosing the selection option Traverse Interior Edges. When I click on Preview Region again, I can see that all the desired areas are selected just as I wanted. I confirm with OK and can now let the operation be calculated. While Siemens NX is calculating, here's a little note on my own behalf. If you enjoy watching our videos, please consider subscribing to our channel so you won't miss any of our future content, and feel free to leave a thumbs up and, if you would like, a comment below. The tool paths are now finished, and I can clearly see that the tool is machining precisely as I imagined it would do here.
That was our quick tip on bounding edges in Siemens NX CAM. It's a very handy tool for quickly and securely selecting a large number of surfaces. Did you know, by the way, that we are continuously expanding our e-academy to provide you with a convenient way of self-training? Find more information in the video description below. Also, write to us in the comments if you have questions or want more topics. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Goodbye.
Let's make it real. JANUS Engineering.